Hi, I'm Jose Alvarez. I'm a bilingual victim advocate with the Lexington Police Department. Before working here, I used to work as a property manager in Hispanic communities housing. And I wanted to do more. I wanted to be more of an impact and be able to help people in their times of need. A victim advocate is the person that's there that reaches out to the victim. Is we do the initial contact after there's a police report. And we are there to help them in the process that they go into, giving them resources and information of what is the next steps and how the process is going to look, and giving them the tool to go through it. I think a lot of these times they can feel alone, because being in a domestic situation is a problem with people that they're close to them. And I think in this is a time where we can show them that they are not alone, that we're there to connect with them and to help them through the process and give them a hand. People being in this situation, when I get to contact them and they see that it's someone speaking in their tongue and speaking in Spanish, it's like, oh, thank you. Like, it makes a difference, because now there's clarity on the process, there's clarity on communication. A lot of times, like, things that they feel they couldn't say to the officers or say to other people, they feel comfortable in saying it to me. And I'm able to help them to things that they might feel stuck or they might have felt limited. I think communicating in Spanish with them removes that limit, removes that barrier, and helps them get what they need fully. Saludos, mi nombre es José Álvarez. Soy defensor de víctimas con el Departamento de la Policía de Lexington. Y quiero dejarte saber si te has encontrado en alguna situación de violencia doméstica o en un lugar donde necesitas ayuda. Quiero decirte que el departamento y yo estamos aquí para ayudarte. Estamos aquí para servirte, para darte recursos y las herramientas que necesitas, para darte claridad y llevarte a través del proceso que tengas que ir. Por favor, no tengas temor, no tengas miedo. Comunícate con nosotros. Estamos para servirte. Tu seguridad es nuestra prioridad. No importando el estatus que tengas aquí en el país, no importando tu situación, estamos aquí para ayudarte. Estamos aquí para servirte. Ven. Habla con nosotros y te daremos la mano.